All right, what does discipline equals freedom mean?
So I want you to think about at any point that you've had no boundaries, no discipline, no structure, and where you actually felt good. I've never had a moment in my life in which I didn't have discipline, structure, some sort of timing, some sort of organization when I actually felt good. Prime example, like, hey, got financially free, got there through real estate, where's the business go after that? It just kind of, it falls, it crumbles. So when you have discipline, when you understand the boundaries, when you understand the lines, when you have things that are set in place, what happens is you feel light, like you're light, you're lifted. And everything's black and white, and you understand exactly what's happening, you understand what other people are doing, you understand what you have the ability to do, and you become limitless at that point. That's what discipline equals freedom. And to me, because I realized like when I have positive structure, and it's what my wife really showed me, is because when she came in and she took over pieces of business that were operational, I started to understand like what my role was at a higher level, and I could produce at a higher level, and therefore I felt better, more free, more options, more money, more everything.
Beautiful. Thank you.